How's everybody doing? We have another The Warning video here. Big warning for people here. It's about to get real. It's about to get real, guys. Disciple. Got a request from Brian, who is with us in the chat. Brian Bacon. That makes me hungry. But he said specifically, hey, AR, live at Teatro Metropolitan. So that's what we're going to do. You're surprised you're still alive? I'm grateful you're still alive, but don't step out of line. What's up, Levask? What's up, guys? Go support The Warning. Show some love to them. I'm gonna like the video. I'm already subscribed because we're rocking with The Warning. I like what they got going on. Some great artistry, great band, some fire. Let us go. Ole, ole, ole. The crab stance. Yes. It's only your enemy today. Have you heard the news of the world is an ending? It's starting again. But all the non-believers, they keep on pretending. It's only your enemy today. You'll have to look away from the face of your vices and bring some insight. What up, Evie? My man. Such great vocal control too, man. They're doing it all, man. Two guitarists and a drummer. They're spazzing. They're excelling at all. And they're so young too, man. That's a great, like, they're already killing it, but there's a fucking promising career, you know, promising business ventures ahead for these ladies. Hey, Mike, man, shut up, man. What the fuck is wrong with you, man? I want to be respectful, so I want to start looking up their names, right? So I know who's who. So we have Alejandra, we have Daniela and Paulina, and then Brian in the chat, who is a connoisseur of the band, says 17/20/22. Is that in order from left to right? Right. So just so I know, we got Alejandra. Wait, can I just look this up here on Google some shit? Aha, yes. Let me look this up to see the... this is very young, by the way. So they were independent for a long time. They're in their teens, and then now they're with Lava Records, I see here. And they opened for Muse. Oh. Were the first act to perform at Milton Keynes Bowl, UK, since 2016. That's an accomplishment, opening up for Muse. Mike, bro, hey, nah, time his ass out. Fuck him. Mike, where is this motherfucker? Time his ass out. You getting a timeout. I'ma put you in the naughty corner. I'ma put your ass in the naughty corner. Bam. You deserve this. Sit and think about what the hell you just said. You are in the naughty corner. No. You're not doing this.
Fuck
Foo Fighters and Hailstorm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Energy's always there. Fucking great vocalist. No, it's awesome. I think my dad would really love this shit. My dad loves this type of shit, so I think I'm gonna send it to him. I know he'd enjoy this shit. Oh, it's already done. Bro, we're already 4 minutes in. Bro, what the fuck? Call your dad, tell you you love him on stream. I'll tell him when I see him. Was it tomorrow or in 2 days? I see him in 2 days, so yeah, we keep in touch. I appreciate that, but I'm not gonna do that on the live stream, brother. That's I keep my my family business personal. Yeah, private is the word. From the things that I can keep private, I do keep that private. So why you don't see me doing like videos with my children or anything, or with like my family members, because that's personal stuff, you know what I'm saying? But this is about the warning. I really like what they're doing. I really like what they're representing. It's just that old soul, that old school classic rock, that vibrant, rebellious youth, that fuck you mentality type of music, but still in a elegant fashion, you know, in an elegant manner, as they are presenting themselves as us individuals and as a group, The Warning. I really like listening to their music. Every song I've heard so far, I don't know how many we checked out, 3, 4, 5, right? I'm appreciative of them providing this content. I can see these ladies being huge, and instead of like opening up for Hailstorm or Muse or Foo Fighters, I can see them headlining in the future. They're extremely young. Give them 5 more years, give them a decade, see where they're already at, and give them 10 more years. They're huge. They will be enormous. They will have, you know, new bands opening up for them. This is where I see it going. So I'm only here on the sideline to go, yo, kill it. So do check out the original. Do check out Warning. Do check out Disciple. And me personally, I prefer looking at live performances, because there's just that more of that raw emotion inside of it. That like, let's go, guys. Da 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 da. It's just fantastic.